Hi guys, hey girls and everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to yet another video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Very much welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in to Pilile Babla's entertainment. You're very much appreciated. Please kindly like the video, subscribe if you still haven't subscribed. Please do so, support your girl and like the video as well. And yeah, don't forget to not skip the ads. Also, put that notification bell on, you guys, so that each and every time I upload a video, then you get notified. Thank you very, very much. So, let us just jump into this video, because I'm going to talk about people that I've never really spoken about. I do not know them, but I think when it comes to Unciza Sun, I've seen him around, you guys. The Ana Elizondo lady, I really do not really know her that much. I would like to clarify that. Ngizazelu, Anelem daughter. So I do not know Ana Elizondo, but yet I'm here, you guys, you know. So okay, there were speculations there. I do not know. Okay, there were just news trending ukuthi Ana Elizondo is dating Unciza a son. What is his name, you guys? Usiza. He's called Siza Unciza. Or he is Ciza. I do not know, you guys. Mina, my C has to sound. So is Ciza or is it Ciza? Angers, you guys. I saw them trending, people talking about how this lady has been dating this young guy. People talking about how boy he is compared to this woman. And you know what? She really is currently pregnant with this child. So, but this boy is very young for this lady here, you guys. But Ciza or Ciza then denies dating Ana Elizondo. This is the news that came out. Kazi Moja, you guys, by Ukamataile. But Ciza, I'm going to call him Ciza, rubbishes allegations that she is dating Anele. What does it say? She or he, right? He denies dating Ana Elizondo. So, Angazi, you guys, like I said, I do not know them. But when it comes to Umtana, because Nyamazo Umtana Ganga, you guys. So yeah, people are saying, oh my god, he looks so young. So very young than her. And for me, you guys, age is just a number. If Abantu want to be together, there's nothing you can do to stop them, you know. So I do not know, you guys, because they are saying these are fake news. These are just lies. And guys, maybe when it comes to the pictures, they look cozy and all that, you know. Sometimes must be trender, but and no, these allegations are very disturbing and they are very false and what. Yay, that time, so we do not know, you guys. But anyways, because they've put out Utaba out, you guys, we're gonna go through it. But he has not left the Twitter trends list for almost a week. Afrobeats star Ciza, he is 23, you guys, who is the son of NC provincial secretary Thembinkosi TK Ciza, made headlines for allegedly dating a pregnant rapper Ana Elizondo. Ana, she is 31 and she's also pregnant. So, Angaz, the bank notification singer has since come clean about these allegations, you guys. But Ciza declared that the alleged relationship with Anele and that he impregnated her is fake news. The reports painted the 31-year-old rapper to be preying on a younger man, 7 years her junior. Anele has since received a lot of backlash from social media compared to Ustelo Shozi, who is 29, who has two children with a 22-year-old, Andile Mpisane. There we go. They just had to go back there. Something like that, you guys. Like I'm saying, age is just a number. I want my vision about Zana. So when it comes to Andile Mpisane and Ustelo Shozi, they even had two kids together, two or three, something like that, children together. So Andile was young than Ustelo Shozi. So if people love each other, they love each other. There's nothing you can do to stop them. Mhlambe nabo, they're just coming here to rubbish these allegations. Tell me the allegations are true. You know what I mean? So what can we do, you guys? So Andile, okay, they say Ustelo Shozi compared to a 22-year-old Andile Mpisane. Now people say she needs to be arrested for dating a younger boy, but Andile remained a mom through these allegations. So Angazi, a video of Ciza walking out at the Leonardo Hotel with a woman named Wami Mteto was also shared on social media. The video sparked the rumors that Ciza is cheating on the pregnant Anele, who has shown no interest in commenting on the matter and instead released a freestyle video showing off her baby bump and telling haters to mind their business. An insider in Ciza's camp clarifies that the girl he was seen walking out of the hotel with is the mother of his child. They are not together and he is not cheating on Anele with her. So that is that saying he is with Anele. because but he is not cheating on Anele with the baby mama. He is not cheating on Anele with the baby mama. They say it. So I do not know, you guys. They are not together, and he's not cheating on Anele with her baby mama. Okay, they have a child together and had a meeting about the child. So they had to go to the hotel for that particular meeting. Yo, my fit. Imagine me going to meet my baby daddy AC and as a hotel for that particular meeting. How fancy. Okay. All right. So the meeting had nothing to do with dating. Their relationship ended a long time ago. All right. Secondly, Anele is not pregnant with Caesar's child. She is in a happy relationship with someone else. Oh. Caesar is currently seeing someone his age. This is all a big misunderstanding. We are buzz, guys. It must have been a bit of a bang. Hey, yeah, ne. I did not know Anele Zondo here. I think this was her tweet. What did she say here, you guys? I don't know what she said. Okay, this is Oh, maybe you can just throw this on my screen. I did not know. Like I said, I don't know the lady, you guys. So Kutausiza told Zimoja that he is not dating Anele. It's said that people are painting her out to be that person. Anele and I are good friends. We work together. We are not dating. She's in a relationship. And so am I. Okay. All this is not good for a pregnant woman. And I wish people could just respect boundaries. Anele's management team then said that she won't respond to those allegations. Angaz, you guys, yeah, who get trended about Caesar, but she's dating a younger man. Since they say they are friends and working together, maybe it is what it is, but maybe mixer, you never know, you guys. Like, whether they are dating or not, as long as in fact, we do not know. May they be happy where they are, you guys. If they are not dating, they've got their partners. Good luck to them. May they be happy with their partners and continue with their friendship, okay? So now, you guys, yeah, man, it is about Anele Zondo and Usiza. Tiken is a son, but, you know, they are not dating, okay? Now, I'm just surprised about that meeting with the baby mama at hotel. But anyways, you guys, kuningo wenzeke ma hotel, that's why I'm like that. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly like it, please. Tell you like it, ungaga pumi, subscribe, put mga subscribe, and put that bell on, please. Okay, thank you so much. I'll meet you again on my next upload. Bye.